What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another stream, to another day, to another death. Which is not that surprising, I guess. There's barely no sound in this game sometimes. Once the beating up starts, there will be sound. Okay, guys, goal for this stream. We're gonna see how if we can beat the first level with the least amount of deaths possible. And in the meantime, we're also gonna earn as much experience points and unlock new skills. So yeah, that's it. I think my speakers are just...
Get lost. Nothing here for you.
You get up, Stinky. Yes, chew some ass and kick some gum. No. It's kick some ass. No chewing gum. Gum is bad. It's not very tasty. A paste of white beans? Nice.
Junkies. I don't think they'll be a problem.
Oh, he already got hit. He already is trying too hard again. Question is kind of, do we go the long way around or the short way around? I think we're just gonna go short way, right? Because we want to take the least amount of deaths. Ow, what the hell? Root! Oh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons, that's why the hell. That's not fair! Restarting. And so fucking tasty. Well, that's good. Sprinting. R1 is throwing things at people.
They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you.
Enough. Okay, smooth, smooth. Okay, can only have a combo multiplier of... Ah, fuck, again, for the... Okay, much better. Weapon durability. Do I care about weapon durability? Don't think so. Health on takedowns, though, that's good. Hey, how'd you get in here? Through the front door. Okay. You're the strong guy, I think. Need more things to throw. You're the guy that's okay. Good to know for next time. Damn. Shit. Nah, we'll just continue for now. Don't know what we want to go for though. Okay, at least now I know for the next time who... It's just cheap. What the fuck? That is just cheap. I die for a second time against some bullshit like that.
Don't you ever fucking die.
No, you're just fucking cheap with your fucking stick. Fucking lame.
door stays alone.
He's expecting me.
Holy shit!
Successful voids. This is the quickest way to get Teardo. Roots. Are you kidding me? That was blocking that. All of a sudden, I'm taking way too many hits for no reason. Fuck is he? Verdomme, what the fuck? Every single time! I'm just fucking fighting him and suddenly... Everything that I do doesn't work. Oh, now I'm... You can dodge that. What the hell? Why is there, like, no ground attack in this game? That was not... Oh, this motherfucker is cheating like hell, man. Are you kidding me? That was dodged! The bullshit sometimes in this game, man. How much XP do I have right now? 2,700. Just gonna redo the level again. Sliding kick. That one would be fucking dope. Start with something that is a little bit lower, though. Can at least get two down of the permanent. This was worse than before, though. I'm just gonna restart it again. You know what, let's just go through the entire stage instead of the shortcut. He's getting his rage out! Yeah! Definitely. More like getting my rage on, though. How are you doing, Anel? How's work? Jordy Smosh! Yep. I can make that, just need to run at it.
Look what we have. Only a fool would come here.
Oh.
No freaking way.
Hustle. Not too bad, my friend. It's fairly slow today since we have Victoria Day long weekend coming up. So none of the construction companies want to start anything until they get to enjoy their long weekend. And we've had a few days of rain, so it slowed down things significantly. I see, I see. All the junkies.
Open it. Open up. Don't make me bust this damn door down. Check this fucking clown out. Help you with something?
The warehouse. Which way?
What you want? You do know where you are, right?
I'm looking for Fajar.
Nobody wants to see the freak, and the freak don't want to see nobody. Now, empty your bubble.
Boom. Doesn't really give me much more experience points than before. We still got ways to go though. Into this room. Okay, that should be a lot less enemies than the last time I was here. Now, I think... No, not you. That guy with the headband, that's the guy that's gonna, like, be pain in my ass if I try to fuck. Are you kidding me? That was a parry, man. It was a parry, man.
Really? You want some more?
You're the weak guy.
Not so tough after all.
I don't know why I cannot dodge that with a left to right. Soon.
Just stay down.
Asshole.
The warehouse. I'm getting closer. another jump here. I can make it.
Smack that all on the floor. So how's everyone doing today? What's everyone up to? Damn it. Yeah, the backstab finally worked. To dodge it. Last time there was something here that I forgot to check around because I went into the progress door, I think. Maybe there wasn't anything here at all, and I just thought there was.
Come on, speed this up. I don't want to be late for the club. I plan to wing big. Who in the fuck are you?
Oh crap, it's a burning guy. Asshole! Could go fight these guys again. Ah, we're doing this for the XP right now anyways.
I'm only here for the
workout. Oh, sure. That's not what I wanted to see.
Haven't you had enough?
No. It's never enough.
Hmm.
Could have completely skipped those two. But where's the fun in that? Okay, now we're back here. Only regret I have is that I suck! Let's see which... I think it's the one with the helmet on, right? Well, no. No helmet anymore. Oh, was that guy? That's bad. Shit! I had that dodged. Bullshit game. What's the point in having a step back if you can't use it? Sorry. Well, this sure is a lot more challenging of a route to take.
He's expecting me.
Not enough for parry impact. I would really love this one, but I need to get a higher score. Okay, time to fight the douche nozzle again. Is there nothing to use in these areas? Where was my timing? I did the same. Every single time, I don't get it. Why suddenly is my directional input not being triggered at those moments? I really don't get it. Sometimes the directional inputs are just completely fucked. Like that one, you think you could sidestep that move, right? But you can't. He just still hits you. The only thing that you can hope for is that you get enough distance. Are you kidding me? You can't even outrun that? Oh, shit in this game. Why can I sometimes dodge it and sometimes I can't? It's super frustrating. Are you kidding me? Like, you can't even really practice this, because they just change when their HP is, like, getting lower. Their battle patterns. And you can't put that in the fucking training session. They just keep using the same shit. Yeah. But technically, you only get more damage. Technically speaking, you can just learn every single move the game has to offer through experience points. Ground counter. But it takes a lot more experience points to learn it permanently. That's why I'm technically running through the same level over and over again. just to gain more experience points and learn all those abilities. Even though I don't really feel like they're that useful. SQ, do you have to restart the game if you die? No, not really. It's a roguelite, is it? Because... you get save points every single time that you go into that you complete a stage. And the amount of save points is the... what's it called? The age that you like reach that save point, that different stage on. So if you die, you could go and redo the mission, but with the same stuff that you came into the mission with. But that's but if you want to go like start on a lower age, you have to retry the previous stage and try to die less. When you realize that the person has a 9-hour time gap to you. You only realize that now? There goes my first coin. That's why I said you only realize that now. Oh, I thought it was the other guy. Fuck my life. Are you kidding me, game? It's fine, Jordy, you're fine. Good job, Yordi. Great dodges. Very good. I realized there were so many people out there with different problems in different time zones. The more you know, SQ, the more you know. Corner gankers. Medication time. Are you fucking kidding me? Picked you up like a baby. He didn't pick me up like a baby. He picked me up like a ragdoll and smashed me onto the ground. He picked you up like a baby.
That's closed for tonight.
I know.
What's the matter?
Ow. It's a hard not life. It's a hard not life for us. Just a little bit.
Any regrets now?
Barely. Ah, burners.
Any regrets now?
And another death. It's frustrating that you can't, like, when they're on the ground stunned like that, and you can't, like, hit them a few more times. You are not speaking. Now against this guy. Another one out for the count. I'm getting better slowly. Right? 3,000 experience points. It must be the other guy. No finishers. We got a hacker key for this stage. Sick. It'll be fun. Knew it was a good idea to go beat all these guys up again. Other than the experience. Should I go beat up these guys again as well? I mean, it is experience points. Let's have a look. I need like 6k to finish this one off. Let's just get started on it.
Above this door are the three trials. First, I want to fight all of you.
Arrogant pig!
Arrogant pig! Oh, shit. I thought it was one of the guys!
Really? You want some more?
We fought all of these guys. How many more did I need again? For the per me? Oh, I can't see that here. I'm not tired, you are. I don't think I can last long in this game today. Surprised though that I got such a high score on this. Frosty speed, strength, and accuracy.
The winner becomes a king, and the loser a thief.
How many trials do I have left before meeting Shaw?
Two more challenges lay ahead: dexterity and endurance. But I'm afraid you'll be too late for the final trial.
Hints inside. I want to know what trophy I just unlocked. Did it just beat any boss without dying? Receive the high score based... Shrine reward for the first time. Highest score based shrine reward for the first time.
Okay.
How high is my score right now? 5,270. No, we're not gonna make that. On this level at least. Ow. How about you drop yours? Take your time, Hiko.
You disappoint me.
Damn, timing was too fast. Better. What is my death count right now? Zero. Okay. With a bit of luck, we can, like, defeat Thingy without taking any,
End of the road.
Wake up. Okay, never mind. I just took one. These guys are cheaters. You attack me at the same time. Day is such a fucking day, man. SQ, no you. Oh, we can get that achievement for the first time. Qigong breath. Damn it! I'm surprised that it's 7:17 and you already land and there's still natural light behind you. I mean, that's kind of normal when you think about it. It's summertime. Seriously, I'm on plus 3? Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Oh, there are weapons here that I can pick up. Man, there's a whole new world outside my God damn it, SQ. A whole new world, fantastic place I never knew. And when I'm way out here, it's crystal clear. A whole new world with you. Lurk while I gym. Good luck at the gym, SQ. Don't fall again. We at least got enough experience points to get that ability. I'm bored of this. Of what, Jim? I forgot that I was working on that one as well. I'm just gonna walk the path off, I guess. Well, back to the first stage. Not anymore. I'm getting my ass kicked, and I don't like that.
They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost.
Yeah. Major regrets. Let's go kick these guys their asses real quick.
Fuck you doing in here, pal?
No way, Jose. More like Yahweh, Jose. It's annoying that these things don't stick either. Do the big wave again. Do I remember which one of these was the guy that evolved? I think it's the guy in the blue. Where's this guy? No, that's not this guy. It's also not this guy or this girl.
Holy shit.
I think it's this guy. This guy as well, fuck.
Not so tough after all.
Bingo. No death! No death! Oh. So fucking hot in here.
Boss said nobody gets through. Jar stays alone.
I don't care what your boss said.
Okay. I'm surprised that this guy, even if I say something else, he still instantly pops. Good job, Yordi. You made it through the entire level without dying a single time. Now we just need to not die on Farja. But I know how to do that. Okay, first phase, no death. Good job. Oh, that hurt. We did the first level without dying, boys! We did the first level without dying! That's the way we like to see it! That's the way we like to roll!
Yeah!
Fucking hell, bro! No deaths! Way. Shit. We'll have to redo this level at some point again, but we don't have to redo the level again to get the higher score. Yeah. Well, that's super fire, mate. Who was it that said Yordi couldn't do it? Yordi was! How wrong was Yordi? Super wrong! I am burning the fuck up, man. Oh. He just kicking me in the ass. Ooh. Actually made it.
You're not on the list. You're not.
Private, back off now.
I think I'm gonna do this level a few times on full difficulty just purely for experience points. Unless I get a really good run somewhere. Oh, bots? Okay. Well, I anticipated a fucking sweep there, not a...
Hmm.
not a fucking heal drop. Qigong essence. Should go check out what the trophies are for this game at some point as well. Uh-oh, nope. Wrong one, Yordi. Remember, Yordi. The only guy that doesn't transform is the one in the black shirt. Blue, I can't really tell. Black, blue, gray, blue. He's gonna take a death. Nice. Maybe not. Unless the other big boy decides to go for a grab. He lives.
That's closed for tonight.
Oh.
fuck, I forgot that one coming on my head again. That one goes super. We do not mess with the super boys.
You are not supposed to be part of tonight's group.
Let me through. I don't want any trouble.
You already found it.
Ah, damn it. Damn, Jordy, come on. You already figured out the trick to it. Ah, never mind, he's dead. Umay Vamul, Sindaryu. Okay, time to go up again. We're on 3k experience points. Don't know which one I want to go for. We'll see. The end. Oh, we have the experience points for. Oh, you're a burner. Parry timing, Jordy, parry timing. many emotion. Okay, so it's the first one that burns. Don't have to talk to him again. How many deaths am I on right now? 27. Age. Oh, can I go back through this? Nope.
Above this door.
Beating the shit out of everybody. Don't care how many times I die, we're beating the shit out of everybody. We're also killing her. You just get punched in the face like that, right? Much better.
Pick up your weapon.
Oof. That's the way. I like it. That's the way. I like it. Yeah. Shit. Too soon. Damage up. Health down. Dummy, 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 you, dummy, dummy, you. Let's go for chasing strikes. That one doesn't do a lot of stamina break on this guy. Okay, phase one's no death.
You're almost as good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged.
Ah, fuck. What the hell? Oh, I was so close to taking no deaths on him. And he just decides to change his entire scheme around.
Ready? You need to catch your breath.
Why the heck is so bloody fucking warm? Age 31 is a lot better than the age we were last time we were at the museum. Not that much better, but a lot better. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Oh, and 3 hours have not passed yet. Okay. We're on 2,400. So we can finish chasing strikes. Ooh. Just barely I can't. Do a permanent unlock. I'll just start with this one. Yeah, we know how the game works. Today is just a training day. We're practicing. Gaining experience points. And shit like that.
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're in
private back up.
Boom!
Yeah? Huh?
What can I do for you? Nothing. What you can do for me is just fucking die.
No place for you here. Oh shit!
Thank you. Oh shit! Yordi! Aw, man. There goes my record of not dying until a little bit later on. Welp. Should I go in here again and fight those assholes in there? Nah, don't feel like it. Give me something to throw. Oh, they picked something up to throw. Oh, wait, since when do you burn? I have a feeling that not every character... that the burns are random. I think I forgot to actually do the chest thing, didn't I? The shrine thing. Yep. Might have forgotten to do this one last run as well. Yeah. Good job, Yordi. Uh-oh, Yordi's dead.
You impress me, little guy.
I Bets are closed for tonight. Well, see if anyone else cares.
Are you nervous?
Just here to rough you guys up. Treadmill, hey, you still have 16 minutes. SQ. This shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
You are not supposed to be part of tonight's crew.
See if your mom cares, boy. Okay, so far only two deaths. Gonna let you burn. Ah, now they swept again. Sorry, but you're a little bit too macho for my taste. Oh shit! I thought that was a knee. Nope. Okay.
Want some more?
Actually, yes.
above this door.
Let's go.
Your best.
No freaking way.
He was a skater boy. She said, "See you later, boy." He wasn't good enough for her. Step forward, you are about to be tested.
Battle isn't over yet.
You're a fast learner. I've longed for battle.
You've longed for battle, but you're so weak. Aw, you change your combo and I suck. That's one less asshat to kill. I was awake, thank you very much. Till you decide to interrupt my combo. A little bit low on HP now, but who cares? Shit. You look like you can fight. Show me.
Should have stayed down. Pathetic. You can bear.
Still trying to dodge the previous hit. Barely. No, we're not gonna waste experience points here. Order, order. I wonder if I keep the stick now.
You're almost as good as Yang. I thought.
Not if he is gonna be a dick about it. It's good. Here he is. Nah, fuck! That is so rude! I just want the stick! Just let me use the stick, man! You get to use a stick? Never mind. Forget the stick. I did say forget the stick, but forget that I said forget the stick. You already make up your mind! Yeah, he doesn't go into this weird burning mode now. And I kicked his ass. And now he only goes into the burning mode. Well, only 5 deaths? Well, 25 years? Yeah. That's actually not bad. $6,000. SQ! How much do I have left? 17,000. Now I feel guilty about what? Oh, there's a mini boss version. Oh, that's this guy. That I have to do this level anymore. Unless he comes back. I don't see the point of this move. Okay, that's dope. I didn't know there was a mini boss version. And this must be the burning one then? Oh wait, I didn't put him on aggressive. No wonder he didn't fight back. Yeah, I think this is the burning one.
Hey, hey.
Hey, Bobo.
How you doing?
Oops. Oh, you need to hold for the down attack. Now they're telling me. No wonder I couldn't figure out. Oh, that could have made things so much easier. Look, I can hit him while they're on the floor. Missed the timing. Damn, missed the timing again. Yordi, you need to hold down attack button. No, I don't need to hold down attack button. I need to hold down the grab button. Can I do, yeah, nice. Even though I don't have that much stoofies. Boom! Getting there, I'm getting there. Oh, no, I don't want to replay the tutorial. And I also wasn't done here yet. Flash kick, advanced and mini balls. This is base. She is a skater girl. He said, see you later, girl. Ah. Okay, let's go try advanced version as this girl. Need to turn her on aggressive, Yordi. Punch her in the face. Okay, so which is the mini bolt version? Oh, that's the chick with the skates. SQ! Timing wasn't fast enough. The blocks work as well to stop the combo. Okay, so what if I fight against two of her, like in the actual mission? Why don't you just play the mission? Because the missions are incredibly hard. Although, that's why. Lightheaded, my brain flew out of my brain. My brain, help. I'm soulless and brainless. You are already soulless and brainless, SQ. Sorry. Which is the mini boss? Hmm. Oh, are you the one in the... Where there are two of you in the fucking... Oh... You are that lady. Yeah. He can't get the concussion then, SQ. Okay, bodyguards. These are these guys. Where are you guys from? From the tower? Don't remember. The advanced version. Nice. Oh no, I think you guys were in the museum as well. Nice kick there, mate. Have fun, peeps. Gotta go. You just arrived, Bobo. What do you mean you gotta go? I'm getting absolutely destroyed by this guy. Okay, what is... Oh, we don't have the mini boss version yet. Okay. Fajar Sham Kudoki. Phase 2.
Hey.
So nice. Damn it. Wrong button. She's so fast! Kudo key. I really don't want to redo the museum right now. Such a butthole of a fight. Or to get there. Okay. We used all our experience points. We've unlocked quite a decent amount of abilities. Invert throw. I don't even know how this works. Let's do the club one more time. One more time.
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting
private back up.
I'm surprised how much energy this game actually costs me to, like, get through. Good, clean, Yordi. Uh-oh. Give me a sec. Now I know that the sweep can be useful. Like, it was like, why the fuck do we have this attack? We can't even hit them in the face. And then you already learned that we were able to hit them in the face all this time. Piggy nose, everyone do the piggy nose. No. Uh-oh. That's what you say, but I can back out whenever the fuck I want. Oh. Ah, fuck, wrong button for the dodge. You'll teach me what, SQ, to do the piggy nose? But I never said I didn't want to do the that I couldn't do the piggy nose. I didn't want to do the piggy nose. Damn it, wrong button again. I forgot that I need to stomp him in the face a few times.
Too late to back out.
One way or another.
That's closed for tonight.
Bits closed tonight. No way, yeah way, bro. Yeah way.
Come on, Chen. There's no place to be here.
Wait, I actually die if I get kicked in here? Okay, that's good to know for the next fucking time.
Supposed to be part of tonight's game.
Too soon again. You were not supposed to be part of tonight's event.
You're in the right place if it's a fight.
Now this guy's burning again. you stomps in the face. Bottle. Give me that. Okay, okay, so far we good. We Gucci. Oh, I was about to say only one death so far, but that's not true. Try and kick these guys their asses again.
Who's this?
How the fuck did he get here?
That was low HP. Was expecting to death.
You must enjoy the taste of defeat.
Come on, wake up.
Rude! Boom! Okay, for my pure enjoyment, I beat their asses without dying too much. Last time, before I kicked their ass, I was 37? What? Something like that? Mom's a heavy, this vomit on my sweat already. Mom's spaghetti. Be nervous.
Drop your weapon.
Smack that all on the floor, smack that, give me some more, smack that till you get sore, smack that, whoa, whoa. Step forward, you're about to be tested. Haha. Hey, hey, don't be like that. You were the guys that started it with the weapons. Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go. Actually tied here. Yordi.
Should have stayed down.
Come on, wake up.
She never usually gets that close to beating my ass. Smack that all on the floor, smack that, give me some more, smack that till you get so, smack that, whoa, whoa. Yeah, good enough. Oh. Hi, Lizzie. You're late. I'm about to end. After this fight. I know you are, Sep. Yes. Of course I'm still upset with you. You were being mean the entire time to me. And now that I'm streaming, you're not even here! What am I even supposed to say about that? Annoy Yordi more. No, don't annoy Yordi more. You missed my amazing no death run of the first mission and nobody clipped it. Was at work, lol, and upset I had nothing to watch. I've been live since 6 p.m. You little... Color me disappointed. We can do this one though. And that's it. Tomorrow off, but now I gotta go in, Lizzie said. Want to clean up. Stop being upset, says SQ. Get a chucky milk. Oh, that's what I forgot to get today. Forgot to get this quick. Forgot to get my chalk power. Yeah. No, that's not okay, Lizzie. That's not okay. Okay? Okay? Because tomorrow, I'm not streaming again because I need to go to the physiotherapy. Yeah? And then you're gonna bitch and moan again because I'm not gonna be live. And, It's all. Yeah, no! Yeah, that's what I would say as well if I were you. Lizzie Mads. Well, Lizzie, can you miraculously fix my knees so that they don't hurt anymore and that I can do jumping things again instead of... I'm going to therapy too. See, Sepp is a good friend. He knows. He understands. Good lord. Good lord. But let's be real. Friday, we're gonna attempt to get a good age on this stage, on the club stage. And then we're gonna see if we can get a lower age on the museum stage. I've done enough grinding for a bit and practicing. I think I got to understand the flow of the game a little bit better. And I really need to go watch some videos and information on this game, like tips and tricks. Cause I really don't want to hardball through all of this, if I'm completely honest. I hardball enough games, like my own, on Yakuza 3, that I afterwards gotta do on Yakuza 4. And then 5, and then 6, and then 7, and then we gotta play through the Judgment games and do it all over again. Lizzie, Jizzy. What? I know, Lizzie. I know. Anyways. Yeah, this game is very mentally draining. I need to focus a lot more than on the other game that I usually play. Doing weird things again, sorry. Than that I usually do. I'd like to thank you all very much for hanging out with me tonight. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you all in the next one. Good night.